I'm Dr. Max here at Max Medical Robotic Hair Restoration Clinic. We're here with Zach. We had his robotic hair transplant surgery 2 days ago.
Two days ago.
finished on Friday evening. Today's Monday. He just finished with his hyperbaric chamber treatment that we do recommend after each procedure. Everything went well. He looks in good spirits. That's how his procedure looked just 2 days after. This strip on the forehead is to prevent any swelling, but not have any so far. So how do you feel so far?
I feel good. The Dr. Max was easy to get back with me, made it easy for me to come in and get an appointment, and I enjoyed the experience. It was painless. The only bad part is the anesthesia, of course.
Right, and you know, we try to make it as comfortable as possible. So we use a special injector to inject anesthesia. We use a cooling spray. So during the procedure itself, did you have any pain?
No, no pain.
Okay, good. And how was your overall experience, you know, from the beginning till the end? Were put in a comfortable position?
Right. It was fine. It was great. It was comfortable. The staff was nice. If you need anything, they were there for you and accommodating.
Okay. So why did you choose to go with robotic hair restoration procedure?
Well, because...
You have a lot of options, right?
Well, they have 90 reviews on Google, and they're all good, and all his work is posted, and I've never saw one bad review. So, and that, and Dr. Max also, when you look at his work, you're not healing for 2 to 3 weeks and getting staples taken out. You heal in a week and you feel better. Other places like that do strips, you know, it takes weeks to heal and you're getting staples removed. No one wants that.
Yes.
And it's more painful.
And one factor that, because you like you wear your hair short, right?
So yeah.
With using the smaller punches, you can actually continue to have your hair as short as you like after the robotic procedure. And we'll show you just a little bit how the graft site or a donor site looks like just 2 days after the procedure. So would you recommend the robotic hair restoration to anybody?
Yes, I would tell my friends to definitely do it, for sure. I would. He's a great guy, and he definitely cares more than just about money. He definitely wants to help you out.
Awesome. All right. Thank you, Zach.
Appreciate you, Dr. Max.